let's rock and roll. I feel it usually takes until like the third level before I find out what the secrets kind of look like. And then from there, I just kind of okay, so basically, those guys see you once, they'll just camp that corner until they see you again. So just, be aware of that. Gotcha. Oh God! That's right, fuckers. Stay dead. Dick! Where did I get the purple key card from? Look at that fucking wall, it got obliterated by missiles, holy shit. Ah, what the fuck? Where'd you come from? Talk about camping, huh? Oh, okay. I was expecting that wall to come down, but whatever. I don't see many possible areas for secrets here. Oh, Jesus Christ! God damn. That went pretty quick. Fucking roll, bro. So you walk into the fire. Stay out of the fire. I heard missiles. Fuck me. Okay, wow, rude, first of all. There's always a third asshole. Son of a bitch! Turn to slag, you fucking piece of crap. Do I get over there? Ah. Dude, every time. Do y'all like the little spin I gave it there? I know I did. I made a red and a purple. Also, there's health right here, so let me grab that. Okay. What a useless room. Anyway. Okay, so this goes up, that goes down. Gotcha. Yellow, huh? Jesus Christ. You! Fuck. I think if I go up there, I can't get back down. No, I just can drop off the edge, or whatever, it's fine. I don't have a red key yet. Yet. Huh. So the red and yellow door leads to the same place, huh? Press that fucking button. It's gonna get hairy. Or not. Okay. I don't know where the fuck you are, but you're gonna get left on fire is what you're gonna fucking get. Motherfucker. Is there a red door over here? Or was I? I'm seeing this shit. Okay, that's fine. This gun? Oh. Eight. I didn't see what it said. This is the energy gun, maybe? It fucked your robot bastards! Yeah, pistol time. Hmm. Ah! Oh, it's not dead. Okay. Was that like a necessary secret? Because I don't see how else I could have gotten there. Like those were both up. I don't see any other buttons, right? Oh, I see buttons there. I'm blind as fuck, never mind. Alright, what is this gun we got? Oh, railgun. Modifies your standard laser gun into a railgun. Oh, it's a laser gun that converts into a railgun. Gotcha. Changes your laser gun into a rapid-firing laser gun. Okay. But which would be better for me? Yeah. I'd like to get 200 life, so let's get to 200 life and we can put stuff everywhere elsewhere. Alright, next one. Let's go! Shotgun out first here. Secrets here on the walls. Now that I can see. Alright, we got a purple key card already. Excellent. I mean, pretty linear right there, so I mean, if we didn't get a purple key card, I'd be surprised. yellow. Okay. So far, so linear. This looks different. Oh, hi! What's this button do? Something. Perfect, I knew it did something. Oh! Have a little fire, Scarecrow! That was a little too many, but, it's fine. It's daijoubu. That switch did something, but what is the question? There's the exit. Give me those missiles that I wasted on these guys. Holy shit. It gets a little dark in places. That's fine. What did that switch do? Let's backtrack a bit. I think there's a few more doors that I haven't opened yet. Oh, hey! How strong are you? Okay, pretty strong. Pretty strong. Gotcha. Gods. Hit. Damn it, I walked right into those. Ballista! There we go. Oh, this is the ballista I'm never gonna get back, huh? So what, does it turn into like a fucking little turret if I kill it or something? Anything here? No. Okay. Actually, wait. Nope. Okay. But here? No. Nothing looks obvious or anything like that. Sealed off. Sealed off. Y'all, I hope you realize what this looked like. It's gonna be like a tank boss, and then there's gonna be like eight others of those fucking giant fuckers that we're having to deal with while running and trying to escape from them and shit like that. It's gonna be a bloody fucking mess. This door must be down, right? Yep, okay, let's get in the air traffic control tower, I guess. Yes, there's nothing here. Well, this was quite pointless. I'm glad we came. Okay, out we go. But what was that other button we had? Oh. Aha. There we go. Oh, and now there's another. Oh. Ah! Gotcha. Thanks. It's less dark here, I like that. This is all gonna open at some point. Yay. Forward to that. Ah. Taking damage before I even shot it. Purple key card. Get. That bird looks suspicious, maybe because it was just splattered in blood, but still. Oh god. Okay. Alright, I feel like that went well. Okay. Yellow key needed. Red key. When the fuck were you behind me? No reason for that. Ah, more rusty ammo. Perfect. One guy here, really? Targets his rocks off, I guess. This is gonna be a thing, isn't it? Oh, that's not, that wall's not gonna open? It's not? Okay. It's fine with me. And note to self, this wall's not been lowered. Alright, perfect, let's go. What? That was not always down, right? Hey, I had just enough bullets to finish those bastards off. Hell yeah. I don't see any fucking secrets at all, so let's go. There's only one. I didn't find it. What a shame. Oh, fuck myself there, didn't I? Missed a lot of stuff in there. Hmm. Great way to start it off. Shit. Fuck me then, right? Ah. Oh, fuck. Boop. What in the fuck? I can't believe I lived. Let's just throw that out there. Ooh. I definitely want some fucking life. I didn't get the life from there, did? Okay. Fuck me, we're gonna die. You know what? Yeah. Who did the boss this one? Since, well, we sorta blazed through the last couple of missions somehow. So, let's go. Thank you. That's great. Let's burn his ass! He's not even a tank anymore. Woo! I was expecting a bit more, to be honest. Like, I was expecting to have to fight a lot of other guys, like I had said previously. But, you know what? That's fine, too. Oh, it's just another tank, and then I'm fucked. Glitching texture! Oh, shit. Nope, that's all. Okay. Woo! Took me a minute and 30 seconds! Anyway, it took me, like, pretty much a minute.
The demons are getting too strong for your liking. Now they have power to wipe out whole cities and slaughter entire armies if they really are so dangerous. You're the only one powerful enough to stand in their way. You battle waves of vile creatures, face odds stacked heavily against you, and come out as an unstoppable killing machine. A smile crosses your face as you realize your destination. Hell, the source of all the world's evil, will be utterly destroyed in a rush of blood, guts, flames, and gunfire. And by the end of it, you'll be the most powerful man in history, and almost wish you could keep killing forever.
But here's our question. Do we get an upgrade for our miniguns so we don't have to, like, delay? Yeah. It's not even a question. I saw the more damage and I was like, yep, take it. Aha. All right. Let's rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen. Next time, we will go into hell and destroy everything. That's the plan anyway. Till then,
bye for now.